as a guest.
Yeah. Chrissie, have you ever waited any for anything?
Yeah. I wanted to go see this fortune teller, but she's right good, so there's like a 5-year wait list. I mean, it's been 7 years. I'm apparently still on this list, but I'm really willing to go see her now because I know what's happened to me just by living my normal life. I'm like, it's rubbish.
Right, let's talk about...